The moon had turned to gold, blue.
Well, now that I'm free of the outpost, was wondering if you'd mind making a detour. I'd like to pay my respects to the end of Cassidy caravans. Check out the site where they died. Upside of Vegas, hear tell? Trapped at the Mojave outpost, so I wasn't able to run there when I heard. Got word back on what happened from Rangers. Guess they found enough in the wreckage to identify it. Only wishful thinking on my part, most likely. At the least, I'd like to pay my respects. I got them into this mess. I owe them that much. Thanks. I appreciate it. Some of the caravan might be ash, but we were expecting raiders and over-inquisitive NCR border guards. There might be something left. If I'm there with you, shouldn't be hard to spot. And I'd prefer to see the bodies with my own eyes. All right, then.
Women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her.
God, there's almost nothing left. Looks like whoever it was just in the mood for killing. Most of the cargo's ash, too. Not burned, looks like disintegrated. When I heard the reports, I assumed ash meant burned. So close to the Vegas wall, too. Don't that beat all? Must have happened during the day, though. They hadn't made a camp.
In addition, listeners have been unable to pick up...
No idea. Maybe catch the sun in their eyes? Maybe they wanted the caravan to come to them. Walk into an ambush. Whatever we find, it's yours. Least I can do for hoofing it all this way with me.
Classics coming right out for you, so stay tuned.
You know what? What happened to my caravan? Not the first time I've heard about an attack like that. One of our caravans got hit a few months back, and the caravan been burned too, along with the cargo. I wonder if he made the same mistake, and that other caravan got hit with energy weapons too. Yeah, it's a ways though. Hell of a detour. You sure? All right, then. Let's move out.
I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle.
And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single.
Jingle, jangle.
And that song.
You looking to buy some supplies?
I go right merrily along. They sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single? And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Thanks.
Beautiful, she's telling me we'll be wet. picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Have a quick another kick.
New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day. Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. Topps Hotel owner Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant. His former right-hand man, Swank, consoled mourners.
If I know my pal Benny, he's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our halo.
One more story for you. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. That news was brought to you by the Top Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Holding my breath.
You saw me standing alone.
Glad I left the
without a dream in my
outpost behind.
Without a love of my own.
Turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. In other news, rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, Do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking a funny slope. Those were our top stories. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said one, but it wasn't quite true? Sure you have, but you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
It's a sin to tell. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you.
You're just in time for your ass whipping.
When you say I love you, honey.
Let's paint this place red.
Just over a whole lot of foolish words. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you
I see
say
Jack
I
as shit.
Love.
Except no Jack. There. Stupid to die. Getting there.
To the Mr. New Vegas show, the show within my opinion, which I respect. Somebody prove me wrong. And now the news. Caesar's Legion continues to fortify Spanish Minas, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope in the nearby town of Newtown. In other news, word on Camp Golf is that many one anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. Vegas wishing you ladylike luck tonight. And now, like Matt King Cole reminding us what really matters, love me as though there were no tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
Love me as though
fanning the flames of your passion. We've got some news for you coming right up. Topps Hotel owner Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant. His former right-hand man, Swank, consoled him.
If I know my pal Benny, he's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our A-Low.
Also, when I find the devil that used to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together. Don't you? Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
Thank you.
got one.
Outpost where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Also, Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops. More classics coming right up.
More energy weapons hit this caravan. Place has been picked clean. This is Brotherhood level murder here. But they don't do things like that. This was done with a purpose. Let's poke around a bit, see what we can find. Might be something in the wreckage. Ain't that a kid? What's that? Looks like a map. Got the route along the west of Vegas, and they've marked another spot. Over here along this stretch. That's fucked up. Middle of nowhere. Yeah. Something's wrong. I can feel it. It's not any closer than the first. So if you'd rather let be, let me know. All right, then.